What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Blee. Welcome back to another video, man. Today's video got you guys an M&K video. For those that know, I am on controller. So today's video, I brought you guys an M&K video. Now, this was my first time ever playing Hyperscape on M&K. Literally, I played M&K on Rainbow Six Siege and Valorant, but I don't have like over 100 hours on both of those games. It's literally just probably like 20 hours on both of those games minimum. And yeah, this was my first time ever playing Hyperscape on M&K. And a lot of people was impressed on the performance I was doing, my aim, my movement. They said that everybody was saying that my shit wasn't that bad, man. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys do, leave a like for your boy and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We're on the road to 2,000 subscribers, 2K giveaway, by the way. If you guys want to be entered, first leave a like, subscribe, turn notifications, comment down in the comment section, all caps giveaway, and don't forget to post down your social media. Let me know down in the comment section what do you guys think about my performance on M&K. Do you guys think I'm better on a controller or M&K? I mean, it should be it's obvious. I mean, you guys should know that answer. But let me know down in the comment section what you guys think. And yeah, Springboard Blee, I'll catch y'all on the next one, man. Peace out. I'm landing late as hell at Red Tiger right now. My hands are starting to hurt, I'm not gonna lie. All good though. 2 hour stream? Better than nothing. What the hell? Oh, I can't hit one shot on this guy. No shot. Ow, that hurts, sir.
One down. Looks like there's a new top in New York.
Why is there every lord after me? Why? Why? Okay, let's try to go over here now. Wait, what is going on with this lobby right now? I'm not even trolling. Wait, what? Prince is in here as well? No shot, dude! Oh my god. Whew. Shit. Oh my god. What is going on, dude? What is going on with this fucking lobby, bro? Holy shit, bro. Alright, hold on. Let's back up. Let's regroup.
We have a new name at the top. Warning, watch out for collapsed sectors.
Oh, sir, no, sir, no.
Chances are about to run out, contenders.
Sir.
No more second chances, contenders.
I am not doing this, no. Who was chasing me with the fucking salvo? Get out of here.
Be aware of your location, contenders. Sectors are starting to collapse.
My god. Bro. Oh my god. Dude. Holy shit. I don't know if I want to face those lords, bro. Everybody's a fucking lord over there. Kinda scared right now, I'm not gonna lie, dude, goddamn it. Yeah, so about that. Oh my lord. I need that, sir. Thank you so much.
Contenders, a sector has collapsed.
Oh my god. Fucking Prince over there. That fucking Ripper.
It's fucking boots.
Warning. Sectors will soon be collapsing.
Oh. Oh. Prince saved my life, though. I'm not going to cap, so. Come on, man. Imagine me killing Prince, though. Holy shit, dude. I'll forever joke around with him and call him bad for the rest of his life on Hyperscape. But that's not gonna happen, though. I have a small percentage chance of that. I got third party him.
And then they were not.
Shit. I'm just fucking shaking.
Down to our last seven.
I'm fucking shaking, dude.
Level up.
Max out shotgun? Hold on.
Sectors are about to collapse.
Hyper, damn, how many people in the lobby, homie? Dude, I don't even know. In this match, I really don't know. I don't know what skin he's using. Dude, there was a guy that was on my sack, bro. I don't know who it wasn't. I know it wasn't Alphi. It was somebody else, bro. That guy's peen was so hard for me, bro.
Enjoy this salvo, motherfucker. Please. Come here. Come here. I have a salvo. Come here!
He was chasing me with the fucking salvo! Get out of here! Oh wait, Prince died?
Oh, this game right here is going into the video.
The Spanish on it. What do you mean? Spanish is a dominant language around the world. What are you talking about?
Spanish is definitely dominant.
Told you, what are you talking about? Yeah, I'm gonna say America for sure, yeah.
Yeah, German's like a weird language as well.
Yeah.
Sure.
Did we learn in German as well? Because I'm part German, dude.
Oh!
Out of here, brother. I'm the only one hitting that. I mean, getting hit by that. Come on now.
Yeah, I'm not that big.
Which I guess
ST's crazy. Oh, ST is crazy.
Yeah.
That guy's a neat. This man, that sees an eagle gone.
Is he gonna run out of ammo or?
I killed him.
Oh
dude.
My
this
god,
this guy was a weirdo,
just
bro.
Hit it on him.
He saw you already, no? Say, German for sure is definitely hard as hell. I feel like Spanish. No. Spanish ain't a hard language to learn. But.
Damn, saw people here.
But by.
Ah, y'all are just smoking them. Yo, sniper this way. By the red thing.
Reloading.
I think this guy knows what he's doing.
Be alert, contenders. A sector has collapsed.
Ow.
I just got hit by this guy.
Yeah,
right here.
All of us did.
Dude,
this guy hit me twice with the fucking Skybreaker when I was invis, dude. No shot.
I sniped him for 90.
Dude, which one?
The Skybreaker, or
he's gonna hit me. Oh shit.
I sniped the Skybreaker, or the Skybreaker.
You is gonna hit one of us.
Go, Sig. I got this.
Say, Siggy gotta carry me, dude.
Oh my god! These guys, bro, hold on.
I'm coming, bro, I'm coming. Oh yeah!
Got bigger still left though.
This guy's weak!
No, great. I'm dead, bro.
Oh, I'm fucking killing you. I am killing you. Oh yeah, baby. I gotta get inside.
Might be a slide over here. Yeah, there's reses in here.
Hold on, I'm trying to kill this guy.
Yeah, do your thing, do your thing.
No, goddamn, I got fucking shockwave. I'm scared. Oh my god.
The resin too, bro.
Yeah, someone come down here.
They just rose up top.
I just took that Harpy, I did not mean to.
It's all good, it's all good. This is the third party, so we might be chilling. I'm gonna grab the slam and it's fucking...
Rise over here, rise over here.
I'm grabbing my guns.
Fuck, yeah, that shock, red shock. I'm trying to help you, dude.
You're good. I'm trying to get out of sector, bro.
Yeah, I'm going invis. Fuck.
Yeah. Got one.
Nice. Behind you. Yeah. Nice.
Let's go, baby.
There's more coming out of zone, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, this guy's one. Let's go, baby.
That's it, baby.
Let's go.
Lee, that was a close ass fucking res, bro. When you say get on it, I'm like, what?
Dude, I literally got skybreaker so hard. That was so annoying.
Yeah, I got skybreaker sniped. Yo, sniper. East.
Alright. There's a sniper in here, by the way. I don't care if you don't know.
Yeah, it's very nice. I got for 60.
Thought I had slam, bro.
Oh, shit.
He's weak?
He's one,
yeah, nice. Good shit.
The other one was. That one ran up here somewhere. Dude, that was the clutchest res I've ever seen in this game.
Alright, like I was saying is that, Koji, if it's still in here. German is definitely hard as hell to learn. Because, obviously, like, I don't even know how to explain it, dude. Like, the Spanish compared to English, dude, it's just, English is just a fucking lazy, it's just a lazy language compared to it, that's all. My teacher would, that actually took Spanish seriously, explained it to you, he probably would understand, you know, better. What I mean?
They're fighting in here.
Ow! What the hell? Ow!
Right there, Bingo.
That guy's it's a first kill, dude.
This guy's goated.
Oh, he's in this little.
Top floor. Hey, when they learn English, it was hard as hell to learn. But I don't know. I can't speak two languages.
I'm getting
like
teamed by the boys here. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah,
oh, and behind as well. Okay.
Illegal melee? Cool. Watch out for collapsed sectors.
Suddenly I'm one shot, apparently.
One's on top, train checks.
Yeah. He's not him. Get him for 64.
Yeah, he's weak. Oh yeah, he's one.
Cool.
What is going on here? The reveal
event is about to start. Oh,
I am a
one.
Bullet magnet right now. I am shooting on another guy.
Okay, that's one again, then.
Nice. Other guys up top.
Sniper.
Sectors are about to collapse.
Damn, I need this ammo, bro.
Oh my lord.
The reveal event is ending. Lee, I'm with you.
He's one.
I saw you. There's two kids just sitting in the train. Back one. Where there's more?
What?
What the fuck is going on?
I don't know.
Dead?
I just can't explain.
I honestly don't know what just happened right there. Okay. I'm a res. I literally don't know what's going on. We were all 1 HP and Sig died.
I literally just got melted.
I have no idea what just happened. We alive.
Is there another
one? No. Is that the guy that killed all of us with one fucking gun?
Yeah, almost, I think, dude. Was there two teams in there? Bro, we killed like 4 people, bro. I swear, or 5 people.
It's like the ball.
Oh, yeah, man.
One team. 72.
Nice, good shit. Let's go, man. Alright, that's gonna be the second game because that shit was low-key sweaty. Not gonna lie. 4:34. I'm gonna play 2 more games, boys, and then I'm gonna get off.
No worries.